So here we go. We leave the Cabo Verde Islands and go onto the open ocean. Ahead of us there are 2 to 3 weeks of sailing, all day, all night, 24 hours a day. We do everything in shifts, so everybody can sleep for some time, and we also have a new crew member. Marie left the boat and Yuri joined the boat. He's our new third crew member. Together with the captain Rick, we start. The weather conditions are really rough, and between the islands there's sometimes so much wind and waves that we rip a hole in the Genoa. Now we can just use the biggest front sail to 40%. That makes us slower, but we still decide to continue because we don't want to wait for repairings and to go back.
This is the captain's cabin. He has his own shower and stuff. This is the living room, the saloon, where we spend some time playing dice. Here, all the time doing the dishes. Here's the little Rick's navigation center. Then we have the toilet. Yeah, all the time shit and throw the toilet paper out there. Cabin of me and Arthur. In the night it's really moving, and all the stuff here moves to you in this huge cabin.
What are we doing?
I really don't know.
This thing is called the power.
I know now.
And this is the result. Looks epic. And we have
more speed.
Like 6.5.
Wow.
Sometimes 8.
Gone! You need to be stronger! Oh,
yeah. Walk back. Take 2 steps back.
We just caught a fish. We caught a fish.
Yeah.
And I had to kill the thing. It was very painful, very suffering. But now it's dead. I'm a bit sorry for this animal because I'm not the expert in killing it.
So yeah, the story of the middle of the ocean is that like we are just in the middle of nowhere, only water, and all of a sudden you have lights, a table, and fries, chicken, like fish and chips right in the middle of nowhere like this.
This wonderful young man was in the kitchen for an hour at least, creating this.
America!
America!
We're going to the other side,
like a pirate.
It's full of seaweed. We are trying to catch it in the beginning, and it's a very big success.
Yeah, we connect. We are going to be in the seaweed.
Oh my god. It's going to start to ring. Yeah.
1, 2? I said live.
Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Captain, can you explain the current situation?
Yeah, it's a total clusterfuck. These guys are ganging up against another individual, and they can't. They write it down, and they still can't figure out who's winning.
Oh, what the fuck! Ah. What fancy?
I am the yellow crew. This is my dice.
Hey, blue crew.
I am the blue crew. These are my dice. I'm ready to play.
Okay, we are going to try to talk with another boat we can see in the middle of the ocean, because we need sail tap. So we are going to ask them. Yanko is going to use the radio.
Whisper to Infinity. We have a little hole in the Genoa and would love to ask you for some sail tape if you have some.
Sailing Missile Whisper, this is Sailing Missile Infinity 10. How do you switch over to channel 72?
72? How do you switch to 72?
Okay, so Infinity answer us like in 10 seconds. But now we are not sure to know how to make the transfer of the sail tape. Maybe they was made too fast for us.
The custom thing is this. At the beginning we were not really understand what is this. But finally it looks like we just catch the eyes of the fish. So maybe we can make a eyes fish and chip with this. At the beginning we was thinking maybe it's an human haze. But we prefer to think it's a fish haze.
Who lost the eye, eh?
So we found out it's not an eye, it's the mouth of a squid, and here you can see it.
Yeah. So this animal wasn't that dumb.
Yeah,
try to eat with his mouth.
This is the stomach.
Yeah, it looks like strange because it's really small.
First we catch the mouse and then what you can see.
Oh, today is a good day. It's got a line.
Like this it looks when we do the night shift. So one person is always outside, watches the wind, watches the sail, watches if there are other boats, so we go with the boat like 24 hours, all day, all night. We already needed 1 week to go to Cabo Verde, so I'm on the ocean for 1 month. 1 month in this little home. How is the squid?
Not good.
Not good?
Yeah.
Not at all?
Yeah.
Okay. So we better throw it back.
Leave it there, I'll deal with it.
So we just played dice as usual. Dicey dice. And then I looked behind me and we find a little stormy storm.
Now we are at like 500 kilometers of the Granada, so it seems a lot, but for us it's really not a lot. We arrived, but
with the storm maybe 1 day.
Yeah, maybe half day. Captain,
what are we doing about this storm?
Okay, so finally.
Infinity, we gotta catch you!
Yeah, the rain catch us!
Yeah, it's all with the cow shower!
Oh yeah, it's an upper shower.
Caribbean.
We are here. Other side.
Yeah. Other side.
Hey. After 20 days of travel, we make it. We can see the land. We can see the land.